Close San Francisco officials are ordering three companies that rent out motorized scooters to stop operating until they can ensure riders are following state law and the devices are not a hazard to the public. April 17,